And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, a significant drop off in the real feel with this late July cold front coming in. Still looks pretty miserable for Friday, but the front comes through late Friday night, early Saturday, and it'll be feeling like the actual temperature. Good news there with a break from the heat. You got to be patient, though. You got to get through Friday, Saturday morning, still probably a little on the humid side. But by the time we get to Saturday evening, Sunday, and early next week, there will be a treat with the drier air in place. Temperatures anywhere from the lower 90s to upper 90s across the region. And of course, it is feeling like well over 100 degrees. Notice the south. Everybody is hot and steamy, but you can see the cold front coming across Missouri and the Plains states. These areas have been close to 100 degrees, so this is a significant front, a rare late July front coming through, and really, it's going to be noticeably more comfortable for early next week. Skies mostly sunny, a few puffy clouds. There's a little bit of an outflow boundary from thunderstorms off to our north, causing a little bit of cloud cover in North Mississippi, but no significant storms expected for this evening. Here is the front. And there you can see these clouds and storms associated with that. Now, this front will be coming through probably after midnight, Friday night, and early Saturday morning in the Jackson area. And then for Saturday itself, the threat of thunderstorms will shift to the south. But the big story is the heat dome getting pushed well off to the west, and that front in the area causing the thunderstorms. During the day on Saturday, it all depends on the timing. A lot of those storms could be through by dawn, but I think on Saturday, especially morning into the early afternoon, there'll be some thunderstorms across our southern counties, and then there it'll clear out in the afternoon. What a great Sunday it'll be, and the temperature's very comfortable for the early part of next week. Hazy, very warm and muggy tonight, 75. Tomorrow, low 90s, still feeling like over 100 degrees. There could be a late afternoon isolated thunderstorm or two. And then in the middle of the night, tomorrow night into Saturday morning, a lot of storms will cross the area, shift to the south. Those are very comfortable temperatures. And by the end of next week, there's a chance of another front keeping temperatures pleasant for summer in the south.